10 Crazy Facts About Xu Kai. 1. His eyelashes are famous. Fans all over have been awed at how full and long his lashes are. His lashes were once a trending topic on Weibo. I mean, we can understand why. Look at them. 2. A lot of people believe that he has had double eyelid surgery. But the handsome actor denied all the rumors. He confessed that he is afraid of needles and would not willingly go under the knife. 3. Are you a super Xu Kai fan? Well, guess what? He is himself a super fan. The actor revealed that he is a big Gong Li fan. He even had a chance to meet her at a Tiffany & Co. event, but he was afraid to approach her and request a picture. How adorable does that sound? 4. He is multi-talented. He actually started his career as a model. In fact, in 2013 he won a modeling competition taking place in Guangzhou. 5. Actor Xu Kai entered the entertainment industry in 2016 without any formal training. His first drama was Zhao Ji. But his first televised drama was Untouchable Lovers. 6. He got his breakout role in the historical drama Story of Yanxi Palace, playing the charming and devoted Fucha Fuheng. 7. In 2019, Forbes China named Xu Kai in their 30 Under 30 Asia 2019 list. This list consists of a group of 30 influential people under 30 years old who have been identified because they had a substantial effect in their field of work. 8. He won the Best Actor Award at the Hungdian Film and TV Festival of China for his role in the youth military drama Arsenal Military Academy. 9. As of right, he is single, but in the past, he has been caught in some very troubling scandals. He was accused of abusing his former girlfriend Big Gold. There are even pictures of her around the internet showing the bruises that she got after being physically abused by the actor. Although he has admitted that he has not always been the best partner, other reports suggest that she has also been abusive towards him in return. Nonetheless, he did apologize for past behaviors and promised to be a better man. 10. He was caught in a dating scandal with actress Bai Lu. The two actors played together in the Chinese drama The Legends, 2019, and proved that they have amazing chemistry. Since then, fans have been fantasizing about an off-screen romance. Rumors even started circulating that they moved in together. But representatives for both actors have denied the rumors.